Electro likes to play video games to relax after a long day of training. Oh! What just happened? Electro seems to be facing some problem with the computer. Clearly, it's more challenging than the game. Oh. Shade seems to have noticed Electro struggling. Electro tells her that some message keeps popping up on the screen with a scary sound. And his game controller is acting up too. He could really use some help from Shade. Ah, Shade is smiling. That means she might know what's wrong. While working with computers, we may come across different errors. For example, during a live online class, you may face trouble with the connection and stop seeing or hearing your teacher. Errors can happen due to the hardware or software. A hardware error happens when the hardware is not connected or functioning properly, while a software error happens when software is not running properly. A hardware error is like the problems we have with our limbs, while a software error is like the problems we face inside our body. Both these types of errors make it difficult for us to use a computer effectively. When we are not feeling well, we go to the doctor and describe our condition. The doctor uses this to understand what problem we are facing. Similarly, knowing how to describe an error to an adult makes it easier to fix it. For example, when you see this error, you can say, "I'm getting a page cannot be displayed error when I try to open a website." When you are on a video call with your parents and you stop hearing their voice or see them in the video, you could say, "I can't hear any audio or see any video." Once the error is described properly, you can get help to fix the error and continue using your computer. Shade has figured out the problem. The error kept appearing because Electro's controller was low on charge. Now that the error has been described and solved, both our heroes are having a fun time. It looks like Electro has found out how to deal with computer errors. The next time you come across an error, describe it accurately to an adult and see if you can find a solution sooner.